Actually, I hate violence.
But you're so good at it. Listen, I got an idea. We should go into business together. You could be a boxer. I could be a manager.
Oh, I don't think I could fight for money.
No problem. You do all the fighting, I'll keep all the money.
I'm really worried about you, Vincent. How much money do you owe? Now, don't lie to me. We're twins. I can feel your pain.
Why do you keep saying that? We're not twins, we're not brothers, we're nothing.
$20,000.
Due this morning.
If I had the blankie down, you wouldn't come lie down.
No, I will actually, I might.
Charity drive tomorrow. Oh, well, let's go get something to eat.
Well, maybe we should try to open it ourselves.
Do you really think we should do that?
It's for children.
You got a point. I saw a guy from the auto club do this once. Oh, beginner's luck.
I wonder if he actually did that on his own, or...
Yeah, that was a famous scene in the movie.
He just lift up the car? Yeah.
Yeah,
he
did.
The rear end of the car at any greater than 45 degrees. The Mercury...
He's not like the stars today where you need computer gen to make it happen.
No, no, he would just lift up a car on his own. Is he driving a stick shift?
Yeah. So I drive stick shift. I don't know how to do it properly. They've tried to teach me a million times.
How do you drive stick shift, like?
You're supposed to change the gears every time you lift the clutch. I don't know why I can't do it. They used to try to teach me an iCar. I destroyed many cars. Trying to learn how to drive stick shift. What time is it, guy?
It is 4:43. They both run a red light, just like, god damn it.
Yeah,
car phones. Watch. They didn't have cell phones back then, but they had car phones.
This is Vincent's car. Can I help you, please?
Julius!
Vincent! Where are you?
Look in your rearview mirror. You see that little dot? That's me. Hello? Yeah. Hello?
What are you doing back there?
Look, there's going to be a lot of lights coming up. A supermarket.
Supermarket.
Now, I want you to take your foot off the gas, apply it to the brake. That's the thing next to the gas.
On the brake panel.
Very gently.
You got it.
He's gonna like stomp on it, isn't he?